Hi, my name is Jason Gaber with Mountain Baker Mining and Metals, and today we're going to run a test for a customer through the scrap line. This is some metal shavings from his machine shop, and it's a bunch of cast iron shavings mixed in with some brass and a little bit of stainless. And we're going to run it through the hammer mill to break it all up, run it under the mag belt to pull all the magnetics out, and then we'll get the non-ferrous out the end. This is another sample we're going to run, and these are some larger turnings and stuff. This is all mild steel and then stainless, and it's all wrath nested together. So we're going to try and put that stuff down the hammer mill as well, see if we can break it up enough to separate the ferrous and non-ferrous, and we'll see what we get. We're going to be running our material down the 24 by 16 hammer mill. It has a 1/2 inch by 3.5 inch slot in the screen. I'm going to come out onto this discharge conveyor, go up under the magnetic cross belt here. All the magnetics are going to come out there. And the non-ferrous is going to come out here, down through our zigzag, which we won't be running. That's for dust collection and another recycling process. But the non-ferrous will end up in that bucket. So here's the results of our cast iron and brass shavings. This is all the magnetic stuff here that got pulled out. Here's the clean non-ferrous, and you can see it's mostly brass, a little bit of stainless in there. But we actually ran this through the magnet a second time and didn't get any further magnetics out of it. So this stuff came really pretty clean. Okay, so here's the results from our blue trash can full of turnings, and it's a little bit harder to tell with this stuff because it's more fresh, but this is all the magnetics. And then over here in this bin is all the clean stainless turnings. And again, we ran this through a 1/2 inch screen, and that may be a little bit too big. You may want to go 3/8, you may want to do like a 1/4 inch punch plate hole, but the idea is pretty sound, separating the magnetic turnings from the non-magnetic. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.